When it comes to these rinks, ah, there they go. A little late to the party, guys, but there they go.
Okay, so it's really, really good for these monkeys.
So their lifespan in the wild is about 25 years. They do fall prey to large cats and snakes. But since they're here in Monkey Jungle, their lifespan hasn't been thinking about it. There she goes. Oops, she dropped it. Oh, there she goes. There she goes. Very nice. Awesome. So that was Tia, and then we have her sister Tamara right over there. They look exactly alike. Oh, and then there goes Bert. Oh, lazy guy.
Also, there's some giant sulcata tortoises over in that exhibit across the way. There you go. So if anybody doesn't have a pole, all of these reptiles got given to us by folks that couldn't care for them anymore. So they all have, this is kind of a retirement home for everybody. Well, it's over the years, it's just kind of fallen off. He's pretty old. We don't know how old. We think he's in his mid to late teens. And yeah, it's just kind of fallen off. He came here injured.
How old is the tortoise we're looking at?
The biggest one.
Oh, oui. That's for sure.
If the sun's too much standing here, it's okay. But right after this, we're going to go into the rainforest then and feed the squirrel monkey. So the big one.
They're used to the pines. So they should start popping up now. Feel free to move around, even close to this tree, there's some coming up from behind you now. Feel free to move around, even close to this tree, there's some coming up from behind you now.
Food or they won't want
to eat.
You're on my back right now, aren't you? You're on my back.
Thank you. So when these babies are born, they get right on mama's back immediately. Mama
yeah,
cleans them up, boom,
they're
right on the back.
They don't like the fruit. They don't like the little nuts.
Yeah,
it
depends who you get. Drew, you're
no,
so sweet.
We got
a
picture.
Look at you.
Okay, let's do some more.
I think
Luca's a little more comfortable now. Let's see.
Look at the movie.
Yeah, Mark, you want some?
She won't get on you.